Woman of Skill Hub.
Okay, today we're going to be doing a few ideas on plating. So we're going to learn how to plate rice in a bit fancy way. Okay, so this is oil. Add my oil in a cup. This is about 250 grams. So I'll smear it around my cup like that. Then I'll add my rice in the cup. Okay, add it like that. I'll press it down so that it can have the shape of the cup. Press it down together. Okay, so I'll get my plate like that. I'll put it on top of the rice and I'll bring it down like that. Okay, I'll leave it a bit as I prepare to also plate my vegetables. So I'll plate my vegetables in this little plate, little bowl. So you can easily just tip it over on your plate as you eat. Like that, and prepare this place. I'll be able to cook my chicken balls, my meatballs cooked with chicken, steamed. Okay, steamed chicken balls. I'll place them carefully like that, and I'll spill my gravy over. I'll just put it into. Well, you okay? Okay, here I have some fresh herbs. This is thyme. This is kelt parsley. This is flat parsley, coriander, basil, and lavender. So I'll get my kelt parsley. I'll just garnish it like that there. Then I'll carefully remove my rice. Like that. And I'll just drop bits of the thyme like that. Okay. So, I'll just clean up the plate. Here's another plate. Just ideas. The rest is up to you to get creative. You can add on. These are just ideas to help you get creative with your plating skills. Okay, so you can add your rice there. And a little plate like that. Then your vegetable, your stir-fried vegetable. And pour it down like that. And you can also add your chicken balls. can add your chicken balls like that. And also your gravy. Okay, plate two is done.